So when we go to fly the airplane, the first thing we'll notice is that the ground handling is excellent. It can turn in its own length on the ground, and there's a smooth transition into flight. The other thing you'll notice as soon as you get in the air with the aircraft is that due to the counter-rotating props, there's no rolling to the left or to the right when you throttle up or throttle down due to torque. It completely cancels each other out, and it very well may be the most stable airplane you've ever flown. So there's really no intimidation factor here. It's a very, very easy to fly airplane, and there's really not a lot for the pilot to do except just maneuver the aircraft into whatever position you want. So let's send her up.
Sink rate, we're just going to flare. Just keep pulling back and back, right under the runway. You can see that was extremely easy. So there's really nothing to it. Just floats down the runway until she's ready to land, and it doesn't take very long until she stops. Easy as pie.